Or CMPD says they arrested the man accused of shooting into a bus. Take a look at your screen. CMPD has identified the person in this photo you see there on the right as Jason Wright. They say he fired three or four shots into a bus early yesterday morning on Nationsford Road. Luckily, nobody was on the bus except the driver, and the driver was not hurt.